This is a 34 years old female presenting with right upper quadrant pain. Doctor referred the patient to rule out the cause of the pain. Now the scan is started in lateral decubitus position. We can see that liver and CBD is normal, CBD is not dilated. The first ultrasound finding is a grossly distended gallbladder. Gallbladder wall is thickened. We can see this is 5 mm. No pericholecystic fluid seen. There is no calculus in gallbladder lumen. The gallbladder is grossly dilated, 13 cm. Normal, this is less than 9 cm. There is fine sludge debris posteriorly. We have seen early that CBD is normal, so don't diagnose it as a acute cholecystitis without seeing neck and cystic duct. When we focus the neck, we see a large calculus just adjacent to gallbladder neck. Size of the stone is 17 mm. This is large and is causing the obstruction. In spine view, this gives a more clear view and we can see that the stone is obstructing in the cystic duct just adjacent to gallbladder neck. Gallbladder connects to the CBD with a small duct called cystic duct. There is no proper probe positioning to visualize cystic duct. This depends on patient to patient. There are lot of variations in lateral decubitus position or in spine position with patient deep inspiration or expiration. In which position we get the best image is the perfect probe position.